There's an island just north of Sicily, Sardinia, where they have cheese, and they wait till it cracks, and then flies infest the cheese. They lay their eggs, and the larvae becomes infused with the cheese, and they serve it on crackers with the larvae. I can't wait to taste it. I've seen it on other TV shows, but it's just how passionate the Italians are about their cheese. And as you can see, I'm not shy about using any of the cheese at all.
Don't shut up!